For me, the most poignant scene in the first book, Little Yellow Stickies, was where the character Jocelyn McLaren gets called to Virginia for a marketing communications director's meeting on the anniversary, the first anniversary of September 11th. To me, that's the most poignant scene. That was the first scene I ever read aloud to anybody else, and I read it to a class at Johnson & Wales University, and I cried after I read it.
Tuesday, September 11th, all hell broke loose. Wednesday, as American flags were draped literally everywhere, it dawned on the accounting department that Ahmed had conveniently gone missing at a very inauspicious time. Mimi bemoaned to all who would listen that it was disappointing and somewhat strange that out of all the international clients who had called her, she had not yet taken any calls from one of their longest-standing customers, Egypt. It also dawned on Jerry Apario that maybe he should start freaking out about being the sole purchaser on record of a rented car transporting a high-ranking Egyptian military man's kid to New Jersey about a week before the Twin Towers imploded. Would someone start sniffing around and want to question his involvement? Acting out of self-preservation, Jerry, because he could as the IT guy, went into Ahmed's office and started to look through the files stored on Ahmed's computer. It wasn't long before his stomach did a somersault. He decided that he was too repulsed to immediately tell anyone other than Jocelyn what he had discovered. He burst into Jocelyn's office, holding up Ahmed's computer's hard drive.